This is the elevator here at Arrowhead Town Center in Glendale, Arizona. And it's a Montgomery elevator. And here we are. Are you going up?
All right.
Up the ladder here.
That indicator looks like it's burned out. Can get a good view.
Takes a little bit of level. Down. Let's get another view. Very nice elevator. Now we'll watch it go up.
I don't want to get up.
There it goes. Can't really hear the motor that much. But don't get the people. Now you can see the elevator shaft. I wonder where the pump is located. There you guys have it. Montgomery Scenic. This elevator used to have a dinner bell back in my days, and I believe they remodeled these elevators.
And there it is, it's up there on the second floor.
And I think I'm gonna take it for another ride. This call button does not light up.
Lower level.
This elevator has a tall door. Train. Alright. Let's go to upper level. I will watch this thing go up. That indicator's dead. And that lantern looks like it's dead too. Let's take another cab view of this elevator. Again, it's a Montgomery. Oh, there's a service dog. Kind of takes a while to level. Are you coming in? There's a phone. There's the train. Have a good day, man.
Thank you.
I wonder what the alarm sounds like. Cool. All right. There it goes. And that will be it.